Guess we're done.
Oh, for me? Thank you. Thank you. Friend in the moon. Fuzzy Bunny loves to play in the bath before bed. Look, Mom, I'm a submarine, he says, hiding his head. We can read Fuzzy Goes to the Moon, too. Fuzzy Bunny is dreaming of his friend in the moon when he hears a gentle voice in his room. Fuzzy gets dressed with the help from his mom, who snuggles him tight and sings him a song. That's sort of an off rhyme. Are they both for me?
Aww.
Yeah, you want to hold a book? We can do a book like this to even better.
Read the whole thing real quick.
As Fuzzy looks out the window into the night, he sees the man in the moon shining bright. Come play with me, Fuzzy, whispers the man in the moon. Let's swing through the stars and sing us a tune.
She won't be happy till she gets that book back up there.
Are you going to go get the book? Okay. Now you're confused. Halfway down.
She keeps getting her foot stuck. Not that time.